mission, as I understand it, is to search the depths of West Texas, looking for even an inkling of interesting scenery. The mode of transportation is the Ural gear-up sidecar motorcycle. The medium being searched is mile upon dirty mile of straight dirt road. And that road continues on endlessly, perfectly straight to the horizon with barely a sign of civilization anywhere.
It rained the whole day, spent at his lover's grave, said his goodbyes to a family and friends, and packed his things in a rusted car and rode off in the rain, and came upon a church in ruin with an old man.
And finally, after days on the road, an intersection appears out of nowhere. But do I go right or left? My gut says left.
So watch where you stray, my friend.
More and more endless miles, and suddenly another intersection appears. Civilization at last. I turn west, and there's even more evidence of civilization. The sun, it's bearing down mercilessly. And then suddenly, out of nowhere, there's my street. I head south, not knowing what I will find. And there it is, my house. I mean, headquarters. Home at last. And mission accomplished. No scenery to be found at this location.